Thank you very much, Your Excellency. I would like to thank you for the great honor you received me at very short notice. And I have been to Moscow in the last 4 years, 4 times. This is my 4th time, but it's the first time I've been received by Your Excellency. I bring the best regards from my president, President Joko Widodo. I reported to him that I will visit you and you are going to receive me. And I like to also congratulate you on being elected once again as President of the Russian Federation. As you know, we consider Russia as a great friend, and I would like to continue to maintain and enhance this relationship. In our history, we remember that Russia has always helped us in many aspects. When we were in difficulties, Russia helped us. And although, of course, it was, at that time it was maybe the Soviet Union, but if you come to Jakarta today, many of the big infrastructure were built by Russians, by the Soviet Union, our Parliament House, our National Congress, our National Stadium, our National Monument, our first highway was built, and many bridges in many parts of Indonesia were built by, at that time, Soviet Union. And you also helped us build up our military forces when we were under threat. And so this is something that we inherit from our parents, that we must never forget those who helped us. And I've experienced great cooperation as Minister of Defense with your ministers and your team.
Di antara banyak sumber informasi, kami layak dipercaya karena kami menggali lebih dalam, berpihak pada kebenaran, berpegang pada data dan fakta, agar layak Anda jadikan referensi. Kompas TV, independen, terpercaya.